I nearly left the real me on the shelf. No, 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 no.
With the bariatric clinic yesterday, I met with the dietitian who weighed me. I'm down to 376.8 pounds. That's 8 pounds lost from my last appointment 30 days ago. That's staying on the preservative-free diet, no protein shakes, just all natural food, which has been pretty difficult to stick to, but I've done it. One of my college courses helped with that majorly, making me watch the movie Food, Inc. Anyone who's a little squeamish or don't want to know where their food comes from, don't watch it. But it opened my eyes quite a bit and made it easier to follow along. The dietitian was very happy with the progress I've made, and I'm now green-lighted for my surgery. So that means I am just waiting for a call from the surgeon to set up an appointment to meet one-on-one, which will probably be around August or September. I will get an appointment for a pre-op diet class about 3 weeks before that appointment. That way it's all fresh in my mind. And about a month after the surgeon meeting, I'll have my surgery. I don't have a date yet. It should be set when I have the appointment with the surgeon. But all is good. My dietitian wants me to just keep following the preservative-free diet because it's working. As long as I keep going down, she's happy. They only expected me to lose 2 pounds, so she's ecstatic to see me lose 8. And that made me feel really good. But it's finally moving along and getting closer. Hope everyone's having an amazing summer, and I'll talk to you all soon.
Brushing my hair, do I look perfect? I forgot what to do to fit the mold, yeah. The more I try, the less it's working.